In order to create a color on a CMS, we browse to the media drop-down menu and we then select colors. Here we can see the existing color palette. In order to add a new color, we simply click on the Add Color tab, specify a name, then either the RGB or the hexadecimal value to create a new color.